We're staying at a art hotel, Twr Y Felin. Nice mat, it's like leather, really soft. It's nice and clean. Well, it's a hypoallergenic hotel, that's probably why there's no furry mat, but a leather one. Nice settee, some nice looking products there. Body lotion, what else we got? Oh, some goodies. Like a shower cap and a bobble. Dental kit, see what you get in here. It's cute. And a shaving kit. Little razor and shaving cream. It says on it, hypoallergenic free from fragrance. Little soap. And you've got a glass door. Let's have a look at the toilet. An espresso machine here, and kettle and things. The teas, all sorts of teas, sugars, some espresso ones, hot chocolate, and some cookies. Oh, these are things you can buy, nuts and chocolates. Mark off what we want. A fridge with our water and tiny little milk. How cute is that? Reminds me of school when you used to have to get the milk bottles and you used to have to drink them. Coke, ginger beer, juice, lemonade. Got Sky TV. Been at home. Let's have a look what Pete's doing. Come out into the patio. And we've got sea views. So it is a little bit misty at the moment, but that is actually the sea.
Thank you.
snare cardigan. Sandy beach, quite fine sand. It's all shut, by the way, to the public at the moment. We've got it all to ourselves. Now we're at Cardigan Castle, and we've got the whole grounds to ourselves at night. I'm not sure if we're supposed to be here, but we just came anyway. What was that? Yeah, I was saying, don't know if we're supposed to do it, but we're doing it anyway. And then we just heard a gate squeak and got really scared. So we're hiding. Just walking around the perimeters of the castle, defending our territory.
Oh, how'd you get in there?
I'm coming around. Oh yeah, what's this place? It's like a little crypt. Sleep under this pit, we could camp under it. And there are the gates to the castle, and we're through the gates and in this building here. So we've got to go now down there to the car park and then walk right the way around the perimeter to get to the other side of those gates. Yeah, it's raining now, so I think we're going to be going in.